Five word, all people. See, I make money, I don't make friends. You were talking about money and nonsense. And this flip is in me, then I'm upset. And I come back for money, I'm upset. You can pardon my manners, I'm breaking your brothers. I'm using bananas to feel like wait, okay, you're breaking the rules. I come with the fun, like Alli and Zeus. I'm blowing a lot of phenomena. But why ain't you zona from Ghana? When they give me problem, I'm a hala, I'm a shaku shaku, I'm a wachala. Okay, so nigga, how far? When I rap, I'm a house, I'm a who go far? I see no competition, so far, so far. Time to feel like a boss, you only driving the bus. You just said you're popular, but nobody know you for just.
Contestant number one, beautiful outfit. This is your final outing, so we're going to ask you three questions in this category. From 1 to 8, pick a number.
Number 3.
Question number 3. Name 5 chapter presidents present at ICOSELS. Name 5 chapter presidents present at ICOSELS. ICOSELS is an avenue for networking. In ICOSELS, you should network with other schools and not just your school. And when you're coming out to contest for any position in NASELS, there are things that you need to know. This shows that you're committed. You ask questions, you network, you connect. So you have your second question. Pick a number.
Number
1. A book was launched in ICOSELS. What is the name of the book and the author?
The author of the book is Lydia John, and I've forgotten the name.
All right.
Focus.
No, the name of the book is Get That Acting Job. Thank you very much. We'll come back to you for your final question. Let's go to number 2. Contestant number 2. You're wearing a beautiful dress as well. So pick a number from 1 to 8, bearing in mind that number 1 and number 3 have been picked. Name 5 schools present at ICOSELS.
We have Forest State University. We have Ambrose Alli University. We have Unilorin. We have ABU Zaria. And we have... We have...
The audience, please. or we will cancel that question.
Great NASELS sites. Please, can we have it quiet so we can hear and not disqualify our candidates or contestants, as the case is.
Yes, please.
We have Ambrose, Alli University, Ekpoma. We have Kwara State University. We have Unilorin. We have Unijos. And we have AP Uzaria.
All right. That is correct. Pick another number.
Number six.
What is the name of the present director of socials, NASELS?
I'm sorry, I have no idea. But if you tell me, I'll keep it in mind.
We're going to come back to you for the third question. Contestant number three. Lovely dress. So you have three questions, but we'll ask you two first and then come back for the final one. So from number one to eight, bearing in mind that one, two, three, and six are out, pick a number.
Number eight.
What is the name of the HOD of the NASELS host school, the ICOSELS host school? What is the name of the head of department of the Department of English, Unilorin, that NASELS, the ICOSELS host school? He was there on the first day of the conference and he spoke to the students. So we believe that every single NASELS site present paid attention when his name was called. So what is the name of the HOD?
Thank you very much for the question. I have no idea.
Thank you. Second question, pick a number.
Number five.
Sing the NASELS anthem. Sing the NASELS anthem. It is believed that every single NASELS site should know.
Hello, hello, please. Let's have it quiet.
It is believed that every single NASELS site should know the national anthem. We were all given this book. If you are not given the book, but you do know that NASELS have a national anthem. Are you aware? As a contestant, there are questions that you mustn't miss. On the first day of the conference, I sang the national anthem. I learned this anthem in 2012. So please, when you come out to contest for any position, you should know the national anthem of that organization. Thank you so much. So do you have the answer, darling? All right, thank you very much.
Hello, hello. Please.
So this is the final round, and of course the questions are expected to be tougher. Anyone representing NASELS at the national level must meet up to a standard. And this goes out to any other person that will come out for ICOSELS next year to contest for any position, be it in the executive body or the Pageantry. You should know something about the organization you intend to lead. That makes you a good leader.
Contestant number four.
All right, thank you very much, MC. So there are 8 questions and they already have picked. They already have picked the questions. So you have 2 questions basically to answer left. What is the name of the doctor in our midst? And he's a lecturer in which university?
Thank you for the question. His name is Dr. Dominic Aboy and he's a lecturer from UNISIC. Thank you.
He's a lecturer from ABU Zaria. But you got the name. Okay, so the second question for you is, what is the full meaning of ICOSELS and NASELS?
ICOSELS, International Conference of Students of English and Literary Studies. NASELS, National Association of Students of English and Literary Studies.
Thank you very much. All right, so our final question for all the contestants is the same thing. The final question for all the contestants is, why do you want to be Miss NASELS? And of course for you, why do you want to be Mr. NASELS? Please answer contestant number one.
The reason why I chose to become the Miss NASELS is because I really want to engage the students in a lot of activities, like educating them, not only engaging them in the pageantry, but also I would like to organize an entertainment for them by getting sponsorship from the entertainment house. Thank you.
Contestant number two, why do you want to be Miss NASELS?
Thank you very much for this question. I want to be Miss NASELS because I would like to stand up as a model for the next coming Miss NASELS. And of course, I, in collaboration with the entertainment house, which is NASELS in-house, would work on creating activities such as mask paintings, face paintings.
We need to hear her, please. Let's hear her, please.
Business seminars for the youth and students as well, to empower them and to help them develop and to become better. Thank you.
Contestant number three, why do you want to become Miss NASELS?
Thank you very much for the question. I want to become the next Miss NASELS because I want to teach students, upcoming students, even people who are not students of ELS, that they have a dream and they can live it. I want to educate them that there's a world outside education and everything around them. I want to work hand in hand with the entertainment industry and bring job opportunities to students who are not even willing to go to school.
Thank you very much. Contestant number four, why do you want to be Mr. NASELS?
Thank you, George. For the sake of our time, I beg you. Unagu Jinja for me.
NASELS Jinja! NASELS Jinja! NASELS Swaga!
I'm here today because I've discovered so many talents amongst us, so many beautiful souls amongst us. Since the day I've been in ICOSELS, since the day I got here, and in collaboration with the NASELS Entertainment House, of course, I intend to concentrate on the hidden talents and gifts that we have in NASELS, and also promote unity amongst all schools in NASELS, so that the next ICOSELS can be one of a kind and a success like this one. Thank you.
If you are impressed, clap. Clap.
Thank you very much, contestants. That will be all for now while we collate the results. Thank you.
DJ, DJ, Ginger.
Thank you very much, DJ. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen of NASELS, please put your hands together for these beautiful people here. Clap for them, please. If you don't clap for them, I won't call the results. Clap very well. It's not easy now. It's not easy. Thank you. So you've all done well. And personally, I must commend your effort, your confidence, and your courage. Coming out in the presence of the entire body of NASELS to contest for such a prestigious and highly enviable position. It is not easy. So you are all winners to me. And tonight I celebrate you today. Now, we already know that the Mr. NASELS competition is no competition at all. He's literally there standing unopposed. And so we shall begin with him. And today, shall announce that Akinnifesi Yinka of Federal University Oye Ekiti, Foye has become Mr. NASELS 2021.
Destiny, I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up. It's just life, that's how it is. Cause we have our strengths and weaknesses. Oh, I have vision, can't you see? I'm on the move, make way for me.
tonight, we shall know who to crown Miss NASELS Nigeria, the queen of the National Association of Students of English and Literary Studies. Tonight, you must all agree with me that we had really tough questions. Abby? Very tough questions. So it's not easy. Anyone that becomes the winner tonight, know the person fought for it and deserved it and earned it. Now, we had three major rounds in this competition of Miss NASELS Nigeria. We judge them by very simple terms. We judge them with these five categories: confidence, poise, eloquence, how they answer their questions correctly or not, and also their outfit. Whose heart is beating already? Now, we had two judges for this competition. And for each judge, the points were 50 each for each category. Now, for the first category, contestant number one got 50 points over 100. The first category contestant number two got 69 points over 100. Contestant number three got 53 points over 100. On the second category, contestant number one got 49 points over 100. Contestant number two got 91 points over 100. Contestant number three got 74 points over 100. For the third category, contestant number one got 65 points over 100. Number two got 87 points over 100. And number three got 69 points over 100. Now, the second runner-up for Miss NASELS Nigeria is contestant number one is the second runner-up, Miss NASELS Nigeria. Thank you, DJ. Thank you. Now, who will sit on this chair and become queen tonight for 1 year and, of course, make history as the queen of the National Association of Students of English and Literary Studies 2021 ICOSELS UNILORIN? The first runner-up for Miss NASELS Nigeria to tonight with... with 196 points is contestant number 3. And because of that, she becomes the face of NASELS Entertainment House, Nigeria. Congratulations. Now, it is obvious. DJ, please. DJ. DJ, please. Thank you. Now, it has become obvious to all of us here that the winner, Miss NASELS Nigeria 2021, with 247 points, is contestant number 2. Her name is DJ. DJ, thank you. Her name is Alisa Enakele of Ambrose, Alli University. She has become today Miss NASELS Nigeria.